Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the square root of the number 829. So let's start. So first of all, we need to write the number like this. The next thing we need to do is we need to form pairs from the right hand side. So one pair will be this and this 8 will be left out. So first we'll divide this 8 and then we'll bring down the pair. The rule is whatever number we write here, we have to write here also. So if we write 3 here and 3 here, it will be 9, which is greater than 8, so we cannot use it. If we write 2 here and 2 here, it will be 4, which is good to use. So 2 here and 2 here, 4, subtract, 4 will be left. We did 2 into 2, so add both. So 2 plus 2 will be 4, write it here and keep a digit extra. And this number we need to make it big. So bring the next pair down and it will be 429. Now whatever number we write here, we have to write here also. So if we write 8 here and 8 here, it will be 384, subtract, and we'll be left with 45. Now 48 into 8 we did, so add both. So 48 plus 8 will be 56 and one digit extra. And this number we need to make it big, but we don't have more pair. So we'll put decimal. Once I put decimal, we can bring pair of zeros down and it will be 4500. Now compare this 56 and 450. So 56 8 times is 448. So we can try 8 times 568 into 8 we can try. And we'll be having 4544, which is slightly bigger than this, so we cannot use 8, we'll be using 7. So 567 into 7 we can try, and we'll be having 3969, which is good to take. So 7 here and 7 here, 3969, subtract, and we'll be left with 531. Now 567 into 7 we did, so add both. So 567 plus 7 will be 574 and one digit extra. And this number we need to make it big, so bring the next pair of zeros down and it will be 53,100. Now compare this 57 and 531. So 57 9 times is 513, so we can try 9 times 5749 into 9 we can try, and we'll be having 51,741, which is good to take. So 9 here and 9 here, 51,741, subtract, and we'll be left with 1359. Now 5749 into 9 we did, so add both. So 5749 plus 9 will be 5758 and one digit extra. And this number we need to make it big, so bring the next pair of zeros down and it will be 135900. Compare this 57 and 135. So 57 2 times is 114, so we can try 2 times 57582 into 2 we can try, and we'll be having 115164, which is good to take. So 2 here and 2 here, but we don't need to calculate because we got the answer correct up to 3 decimal places. So square root of 829 will be 28.792. that will be the answer. So this is all about square root of 829. So if you found the video helpful, please do hit the like button, do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.